All right, now the New Mexico State Aggies, they're in town playing in the WAC tournament at the New Orleans. The defending tournament WAC champions, Aggies getting Idaho in the first round, and Idaho could not deal with Daniel Mullings. Mullings finished the game with 23 points. Now the New Mexico State Aggies will get the winner of Denver and Texas State. That game will be tomorrow night at 7 p.m. at the New Orleans Event Center right here in Las Vegas.